This is a reading by a blogger. Her name is Maren Tirabassi, and she writes a blog called Gifts in Open Hands. And this piece is called If Jesus Gave Us Parables, Why Do We Respond with Creeds? And it's based on our gospel reading from this past Sunday, or partly based on this. I believe in God, the hen, all-sheltering, creator of mustard seed and yeast. And in Jesus, the vine, door, and living water, who was conceived by the wind, born of the magnifier, suffered under a builder of bigger barns, burst the old wineskins, died like the least of every generation, and was hidden like treasure. Jesus met those in the pig yard, and the third day was found by those who kept oil for their lamps. Jesus ascended into the Zoom wedding banquet and sits at the right hand of the shepherd, with the beggar at the gate on the other side and a dog curled at their feet. From thence, Jesus comes to the hungry, thirsty, strangers, convicts, and COVID patients, ventilators. I believe in the dove and the flame, the abundant but stinking fishnet. Okay, here's looking at you, church. The inn a Samaritan trusts. A ring, sandals, fatted beyond burger for all of us, equal pay for all the workers in the vineyard, and a holy lost and found of coins, sheep, and remarkable pearls.